Back in 2005, it seemed virtually impossible to avoid the news that Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes had met, fallen in love, and then created a human. But in 2012, the family was fractured when Holmes divorced Cruise, and then 6-year-old Suri moved to New York City with her mom. Cruise has allegedly not seen Suri in years, possibly due to the fact that Holmes is no longer a Scientologist and therefore may be considered dangerous by the organization. But it seems like Holmes may be the one making an effort to distance her daughter from her father's church. She told Town & Country she intends to ensure Suri has a stable, innocent childhood. And given the constant scandals involving Scientology, she's obviously steering clear of that influence for her girl. So what's Suri's life like now that she's theoretically a regular kid? Here's a peek. She's a California girl again. Sometimes. While Holmes has extolled the joys of raising her daughter in New York City, the actress purchased a home in Calabasas, California in 2014, relocating back to the West Coast after living full-time in New York City since 2012. The move supposedly happened so Holmes could more intensely focus on her acting career, but some sources say that Holmes decided California was a better environment for her daughter to grow up in. It's not totally clear if they're on the West Coast for keeps, though. In 2015, Holmes reportedly began renting a $25,000 per month penthouse in the Chelsea neighborhood of New York City. And Holmes continues to post shots from New York City on Instagram, so it looks like Suri and her mom are living the bi-coastal life these days. She attends elite private schools. Suri Cruise was a student at The Avenues, a private K-12 school located in New York's Chelsea neighborhood. She attended the school, which comes with a price tag of $45,000 a year, beginning in 2012. The Avenues boasts cutting-edge technology, faculty that's taught at other gateways to the Ivy League, and requires each student to become proficient in a foreign language. Cruise's attendance at the school initially worried parents, what with the constant media presence. But now that Cruise is back on the West Coast, things have likely returned to normal. Cruise was spotted wearing a school uniform while out with her mom in October 2016, so she's undoubtedly attending another fancy private school around Los Angeles. She hangs out with her friends. Instead of keeping Suri at home while not in school to dodge the press, Holmes has made sure her daughter gets out into the world. In 2016, Holmes took Suri and her friends to see the Broadway musicals Cats, School of Rock, and Kinky Boots. It might sound like these were totally average outings, but designer Zac Posen accompanied the girls on more than one occasion. Not only that, but Suri and her friends met Cats actor Leona Lewis, as well as the cast of School of Rock, and also tried on Kinky Boots star Jennifer Perry's boots after the show. That's hardly an ordinary series of mother-daughter outings. Hometown Holmes. Holmes, the youngest of five siblings, was born and raised in Toledo, Ohio, and reportedly visited her family numerous times while married to Cruise. Although often these reunions occurred at the actor's Telluride, Colorado home. Cruise has protested allegations that he kept his wife and daughter from having contact with her family because they're practicing Catholics and not Scientologists. Since her divorce, Holmes has brought Suri to Ohio several times, like during Thanksgiving in 2016 when the Holmes family made a visit to Toledo's Dave & Buster's for a video game adventure. Mid-divorce in 2012, Holmes took Suri to the local mall, and on one ill-fated trip to a park in Toledo in 2013, Suri suffered a broken arm while cartwheeling down a hill. She has serious birthdays. Suri turned 10 in April 2016, and Holmes marked the occasion with more than one celebration, including inviting Suri and 50 of her closest friends and their parents to party at Dave & Buster's. For Suri's 11th birthday, her mom went all out again, with 3 birthday cakes, balloons galore, and adventures on the beaches of Florida with her family and friends. She goes to award shows. If you have cool connections, why not work them? In 2015, Holmes took her daughter to the 28th Annual Kids' Choice Awards, where Suri got to throw around a bunch of confetti and also hang out with David and Victoria Beckham's kids, the Jolie Pickman, as well as Nick Jonas and Jamie Foxx, whom Holmes has been dating for years. She's political. Katie Holmes isn't afraid to get political on social media, and she showed her support of then-presidential candidate Hillary Clinton, whom Holmes met with Suri at a fundraiser for Clinton's presidential campaign in December 2015, along with former first daughter Chelsea Clinton. Suri watched the presidential debates with her mom, and Holmes hoped it would have an impact on her. She told People, "It's wonderful to have my 10-year-old see a woman up there doing well and being very clear and thoughtful in her responses and in her passion for what she wants to do for our country. That's so powerful for a 10-year-old girl to see." Clinton's eventual loss was personal for Holmes and also for Suri. She told Jenna Bush Hager about it in March 2017. "I know that it hurt my child so much as a 10-year-old, and it really made me think, oh, we have a long way to go as women." But Katie's pro-feminism feed also makes it clear that she's raising Suri to be part of a new generation of thinkers. Thanks for watching. Click the Nikki Swift icon to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Plus, check out all this cool stuff we know you'll love too.